portal that was here before is gone. We'll have to find another way forward if we want to manifest the memory. The tablet we found must be connected to how Sabathun got the light.
I will never be the Taken Queen. I refuse to play second fiddle to my brother Oryx. When Oryx carved the Tablets of Ruin, he described the ability to create the Taken. But Oryx's chisel was affected by viral power from the deep. I studied its vermicular path. I read between the lines. The Tablets hide a riddle. The answer to this riddle is something greater than the power to take. It is the power of the Witness to move worlds from one reality to another. This is what I will do. I will not take. I will give. I will grant the Traveler a safe haven away from its enemies. And once it hangs in the sky of my throne world, I will seal it away.
Savathun is planning to pull the Traveler into her throne world and seal it away. If that happens, we could lose our connection to the Light forever. We need to talk to Ikora.
Still more questions, requiring still more answers. So, it's not the darkness that's responsible for the planet's mass abduction, but an entity behind it. The Witness. And it seems I might be the one responsible for Savathun's theft of the Light. I won't lie. I anticipated this. After all, I was the one who welcomed her into the Tower. Who gave her access to the Vanguard Archives. And now, humanity is at risk of losing the Traveler to the Hive. If I truly am to blame here, I need to know. Before Savathun gets her claws anywhere near the Traveler. Your friend Finch has been in touch with a new lead. I'm not so sure about this one. But right now, we can't afford any hesitation. Connect with him in the throne world. Find the answers we need. No matter what it takes.